Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And let's see what we're doing today. Faction warfare. Scan two combat sites. Destroy 25 non-capsuleers. Contested. Fair complex, mine 2,000 units of ore. Well, let's see. All right, first let's see what we got here. Send that home. That. Never remember what this ship is. Called every cruiser. E-War cruiser. I guess beyond the, although I mean, well, Magus is a T2 ship, right? Yeah. So, eh. And yeah, I don't know. I don't know on this character if I have that much use for a command destroyer anyway. That said, I do like that hull. Really, especially in the base skin that's just kind of like bare metal. It really reminds me of like World War II bombers. Anyway, no rush on that. So, I think we'll go with these two. And oh, did I not put cargo, oh, I did. Weird. Okay. Yeah. What else is coming with me? Mm. We can leave all that here, I guess. All right.
Warp drive active.
Oh, just pure tackle. With Nosferatu just to keep it going.
Warp drive active.
Makes sense. The signal lamp and the, Harding system subcontrollers for fast lock. So, probably gate camping? I'm guessing. We'll save that one, just in case.
Warp drive active.
Okay, so that's DPS. DPS. DPS and a little bit of tackle.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Yeah, I think this is the one we want. Okay. Well, we can save ourselves quite a bit of money on these. Okay. Should go ahead and grab the mission before we head out.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active.
I guess it didn't occur to me to look for Empire border asteroids here, but I suppose it makes sense. Also interesting that it shows up on the general tab and not just the mining one.
Docking permission requested.
Worth remembering, I suppose.
Docking request accepted.
Funny that it just like ejects stuff. I'll leave those for now. All right. That got that. Let's go. Make sure they're all loaded. We don't want a repeat of that nonsense we had with missiles a couple weeks back.
Warp drive active.
Gotta represent.
drive active.
That's not bad. Oh, that's actually quite nice. That's pretty cool. Think about looking pretty once we get some kills under our belt. Let the drones handle them since they're functionally out of range.
Warp drive active. warp drive active.
Oh.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Wondering if the change in security status is because of those Amar Faction Warfare guys who kept camping, heck. All the other trade hubs are much higher security. So, I mean, the change makes sense.
Drive active. Drive active.
All right. Well, some calls you can't ignore. Fortunately, this is not a difficult fight.
To the drone requires you to have an active target.
Man. Oh, it's this one. These guys are going to be all over the place. It's rooms like this where you really want, like, a long-range ship and an MTU. Just sit back, hit him from a distance. Let the MTU tractor all the loot to you. I feel like this is slower than I expected. Wonder. Wonder if I could fit a bigger afterburner on this.
Warp drive active.
But yeah, at some point, like, I'll just gonna have to come to terms with the fact that I like missiles. Like, I like autocannons too, but I don't know. I like missiles better. And artillery seems good in theory, but I don't know. Practice, it just never seems to work out as well as I'd like it to.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
It's an impressive number of Dutch shuttles. Shuttles are hard to catch.
me.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. We have a friend who is under some stress right now, so hopefully I've helped her solve her problem and she'll be good to go.
Warp drive active.
How are we doing on time? We're getting pretty close, so I think. We can. Oh man. All right. Anyway, I think we can just get our 2000 M cubed and go. Or 2000 units, I guess. Out.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Good. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.